White Boys. Cockbirds. As you can see, I've had to split them now. These are thriving the hens now, so you can put into their section now. So they're all doing about 8 hours twice a week. They probably do a lot more, but I just haven't got time to be hanging around for them to come in, so that's where we are with them at the moment. I've ended up with 8 cocks, 7 hens. And they're all absolutely cracking birds. You've got a lovely red cock up there. Got a lot of mottle pigeons, a nice bronze mottle here. Really nice. Cracking pigeons, to be honest. Absolutely gorgeous. There's a few more yellows than I'd like, to be honest. I'm not really fussed on the yellow pigeons, but I know a lot of people like them, so probably let a couple of these go. I love the mottle pigeons, so quite happy I've got a nice 3 of them here. This bird here is a bloody racing pigeon, it's huge. But they all fly as well as each other, like, no matter what the colour are, they're all as good as each other, so that's the main thing with them. Right, so I'll take it over to have a look at the hens. Some mottles in here as well. Lovely black and white mottles. Nice bronze mottle hen. Got a print here, silver chest. Silver tips on its wings. This dark checkered mottle here has got all bronze tips to its wings as well. See, these are doing the same, they're all doing 8 hours. I'm not doing much more than that, I just haven't got the time for it, to be honest, with work and that. So as you say, just 7 here, I'll see what we've got at the end of the year. Been lucky with the peregrine, they've learnt early on to stay out of its way and that, and they're doing alright at the moment, but I'll probably lose some tomorrow saying that. You know how it is. But well happy with these. I'm going to try and breed a few more this year. I'm going to, because I've got the facilities next door in the stock shed, I'll probably try December time pairing them up. Get an early round off them. Obviously it's taking them to round off, say early February. I'm just going to see how they go from there, just keep the best out of a lot of them like I did this year. Alright guys, see you later.